Hey guys, it's John, and I'm back with another video. Remember this lab? This past week I had the opportunity to put it together. Created a little elm forest on it in a workshop with Bill Valvanus. So, here got started by using some hydraulic cement to add some wire ties. Also talked to Bill and kind of mapped out a plan for where the muck would be on the stone. After that, it was time to put some muck on it and start putting the trees on it. Here's Bill placing a few of the trees. Not bad for a few seedlings that I've just collected about a year ago. I like the way it turned out. Thanks, Bill.